So I'm at the final mission for My Heroes Academia Injustice 2, and I decided to do it with you guys live because this is where I get the 100% Deku, and I'm going to play with them online
today.
The main characters always get my interest first. Yeah, I'm basic, and then I go to everybody else. So I didn't see what the final boss fight looked like, but I'm only assuming it's going to be different than a regular fight, which is why I want to capture reactions and stuff. I should capture my face, but ain't nobody got time for that. All right, so let me show you how I've been playing through this story, just like this. And wow. All right, well, here I am. Oh, Deku's going to die. Oh, this is a boss. How do I just... What is this, Storm? Oh, I can just... Okay, well, this works. Oh, that did hella cool. Whoa. Oh, whoa. What is she... Oh, she heals me. Well, that... Sure, I guess. Oh, I can still do my ult and stuff on him? Oh. Fuck out! Oh, wow. Sure. Talk to him. Ugh. Oh, this is hecka damage. Hecka? Hey, you know what? I'm saying it. Chiyosaki! Hey, it's kinda nice. Hey, yo! That was kinda... It made my game lag. What that mean? This is offline. Why am I lagging? Oh, no. I'm dying. Thank you? Does that mean you're gonna heal me? I'm just gonna heal myself. All right, that was kinda cool, I suppose. I like that. I think this fight is in dastardly need of, like... some quick time events or something? Because this is very repetitive. Ketsugai Tencho! Oh no! Ah! Oh, okay. Oh no, I guess not. Oh, okay. He can do an ultimate too. Oh, that's going to hit me too. I kind of want to let it hit me to see what it does. Oh, that's it? I mean, that's enough. I wanted to see a cutscene, but I can heal. Ah, you thought you had me, Overhaul? No one has me! Okay, maybe this might. Ooh, okay, we block. Okay, can't block both of them because I'm stupid. That's crazy. All right, now this. This is gonna hit me, I think. Hold up. Ugh. Ugh. All right, don't hit me. Oh, dodge. Dodge. Okay. The game is not dealing well with all these spikes. All right, this should kill him. Yeah. The only thing about this disappoints me really is he's not dead. What the heck? Oh, I did the regular one, not the super one. Oh, I just do it again. Yeah. Just the tedium of this. Make sure you don't get this game for the story. That's all I gotta say. Is this? Okay, why isn't he dead? Wait. Oh. What's this? Is this gonna kill me? Yo, the fact that this game is like stuttering a little bit does bother me. Is this gonna kill me? If this kills me with him having 1% health, I will be so pissed. Don't you dare. No. I better not die. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, all I gotta do is get touched. Stop, stop, stop! I'm about to say. Alright, anyways, you're dead. Well, oh, this again? I think I've seen this already.
God!
Oh, this actual cutscene. Don't you dare. Now, let's see how they do this. Why is it stuttering so heavily, though? It's like at 12 frames. This is the future I have seen. Oh, dude, yeah. All right, are you going to do this some justice? Let's see. We talking CC2 type status or... Excuse me? Oh, okay. Do it again. Don't you dare. Deku. Boom. Oh, okay. Sure. What else? Talk to him. Who cares about destiny? Uh-oh. With my own arm. I'll twist that future. That was good. That was cool. But I got what I wanted. 100% Deku has been... Yes. Right, give me that. All right. Now, time to complain. So far, minus the story mode, because I didn't buy this game for that, so I have nothing really to say. As a YouTuber, what I like to do is turn the music off, right? That's one thing that is cool. It's for I can put my own music and not have to deal with whatever they got going on. So watch this. You can lower the sound effect option all the way to zero. Voice all the way to zero. BGM for background music. You can't lower it all the way to zero. This makes no sense to me. Whichever. I'm not trying to complain too much. I just want to play. So first things first, before we get on rank, I need some sauce. Because this regular shit... What's this? This is not even doing it either. I need something else. It's not the coolest thing in the world. I made a bad purchase by accident and wasted my money. But this is going to have to do. This is the start of the character that I want for my Deku. Next, I'm going to have to watch some videos to not be asked at this game. So give me a second. I figured out a good bit of how this game... Oh, wait. Can I leave? I can't back out. Damn, I forgot to put on my custom skin. That's all right. So I got a good understanding of that A combo. The matchups is one thing that might mess me up here. So I don't know what to expect from Endeavor, for instance. So as long as I can touch him, I'm chilling. I just need to get there. And is it lagging? I didn't think about lag either. This is, I'm ill prepared. All right, so let me go in here. Oh, okay, I'm in there. I'm just kidding. I'm not in there. All right, what combos you got? Nothing. Love it. Love to be here. Love to be here. Okay. Boom. I think I did it wrong. All right, so I got to do it. It's square three times. And then up, what? Analog up square to do armor break. And then I hold down. Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. One, two, three. This. And then just mash. Okay, I did it wrong. Okay, I'm getting peed on. Having a combo is one thing, but just having a general sense of what to do, that's another. I'm not even blocking, bro. This is kind of upsetting. Okay, now this probably hit him, but does it matter? Can I make a comeback? No, I can't. No, I can't. Watch this. Watch this. All right, round one didn't go my favorite. Round two's mine. You ready? Two, three. Okay, do this. Uh-huh. And then circle, circle, circle. Okay, get support to reset. Excuse the fuck out of me. What? I didn't even know you could do that. Hey, you know what? Did it work? I couldn't even. All right, this thing is great because it goes half screen. I like that. No, get off me. Please help. Okay, hold this. Hold this. Hold on. Hold on. All right. You ready? You ready? Watch this. Watch this. Do this. Grab him. You dodge it. But I still do my shit. Half screen. I can make this comeback. I can make this comeback. Boom, boom, boom. Dun, dun. And then do this. Yay! Yeah! Hold him. Hold him. I missed. It's fine. One, two, three. Armor break. I gotta do armor break, and I'm ass. Is this gonna kill me? Hey, I don't like this. Please don't kill me. That wasn't that bad. Oh no! All right, no. Stop. I'm not gonna lose. I refuse. Okay, dodge. No way. No. Oh, I got him. Yay! No! I got him. Let's go, baby. Okay. I don't know too much of what's happening. A lot goes on in these 3D arenas until you played a lot to understand. So this is it. This is the one. Dodge. What's up? What else? All right. Half screen. Let's go. Mink. Yay. What else you got? Half screen. All right. That was it. That was a mistake. Dodge. Okay. Maybe not that one. No. Okay. I'm coming. Yo, this half screen shit. This shit high. All right. Now this is not. Ooh, I didn't even know I did that. And I just pressed it and it worked. All right, hold up. Stop. Yo, can I play now? Can I play? Do something. You didn't do anything. Why am I dying? Oh, got him. Let's go. I'm so stupid, bro. I press square with the hope I'm gonna teleport. Yo, please put me down. My nigga, please. Can I come back? I don't know, bro. I'm scared. I don't wanna move. This way? This was not it. But what if? What if? I hate it here. He had us in the first half, not gonna lie, but I got my fit on. See, I think that was a big factor as to why I wasn't doing good, is because I didn't have my outfit on. But now that I look the way I do, see, swag is so important for skill, because if you are looking ass, you're gonna feel ass, and in return of feeling ass, you're probably gonna play like ass. So this is it. You ready? Yeah, look at me. Yeah. Can I skip intros? Because I for sure wanna skip his, because we only need to see. Oh, all right. Well, I guess we're here. Are right, you ready? Watch this. Ow. Okay. I see it. You're mad. Get off me, please, twice. Hold up. Twice kind of funny. You're doing a lot there. All right, come here. Hey, I'll do it again. Ow. Okay, maybe I'm not. All right, I shouldn't try to spam that, looking for results. All right, this is the... Okay. Ow. Oh, my turn. Ow, my gosh. Why? When's it my turn? Stop. I have combos too. I can show you if you get off me. All right, you ready? You ready? Watch this. Okay, move. Move. One, two, three. And then I do this. Let's try this again. One, two. I'm getting frustrated. Ooh, I like that. And I don't like it. One, two. Oh, okay. This invincibility frames that I just didn't learn about. All right, this is gonna be rough. But I can do this. I can learn. I'll hold that. Dodge. What's up? I should have armor break. No, I shouldn't have. I think I should have did something, but that wasn't it. All right, this comeback arc. You ready? Everybody needs a good comeback story. This is mine. One, two, three. I fucked up. Let's try one more time. Oh my gosh. Someone help me. I don't have any support, so I just gotta hold this. All right. Okay, well, one. Ooh, I only needed one. Dodge. What does that do? Who said you could break my stuff? Move. One, two, three. Can I combine it with this? Probably not. I tried to do my super, but that didn't work out. Can you get off me, please? Oh, I feel like this is gonna work. You know what? Twice kind of nice. Hold up. I might have to look at Twice a little bit. He's funny, bro. All right, I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. But if you walk up, you're gonna get done up. Oh, I don't have invincibility frames when I do this. Excuse me. Oh. Maybe I'm just not ready for rank. I'm starting to see. I need to do a little bit more training. I have one combo, and like a fucking idiot, I went online as if this one combo is going to get me through the... Okay, if anything, I will see how someone else who's not complete dick uses 100% deck. There's a positive here. I like this. Now, I just don't know... Is it fair to say the neutral for this game? I think it's fair to say. Like, I just know attack. I think I do need to play more in order to learn that, but let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna dodge to the right. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh, I need to stop doing that R1 square. Ooh, okay, maybe I don't need to. See, I just didn't want to use it as a, oh my gosh. Bro, okay, move. One, two, three, armor break. Oh my gosh, come back. He's gonna, okay, no, invisibility frames, no. Oh, this is not gonna work. Man. Oh, it did! Okay! That's interesting. Move. Beach. Yay! Alright, I find someone who I'm better than. I like this. Oh, I try to jump. Alright, so movement isn't as fluid as I would prefer, I suppose. Oh. But I can get used to it. Don't touch me. No. Ah, that was rude. Put me down. Okay, you ready? Watch this. That was stupid. I thought I could do R1 square, like the little red thing in the air, but I can't. Ow. Stop! My turn. I can't reach him. I hate it here. Help me. Good shit. Oh, I got him. No, I don't. Yes, I do. What's happening? I don't know. Am I winning? No, I'm dying. Please let me go. Please. Okay, he dropped it. So he's pretty much like me, just doing whatever. Hold this. Okay, so I can take advantage of this. Wait a minute, I got Tenchos I never utilized. So now's my chance. You ready? Watch this. Gatsu! Gah! Oh, he learned it too. Fuck. Move. One, two, three. Get up. All right, he's gonna invincibility frames. Oh, I can't jump on cue. I have a little bit of delay when I press. I punch right through. Okay. Oh no. Too much is happening, bro. Help. Okay, he canceled. So you can do the cancel thing with meter, but if you drop it, you just ass. Come down here. Ah, use the support. Why? Oh, yay! Get up. Okay, I'll be back up. Move. I can do this. I can make this comeback. You ready? Hold up. Move to the right. How did it hit me? Oh, cause I moved to the right. I think that's what happened. All right, move. You're gonna run up at me and you're gonna die. No. Ah! Okay. Well, I didn't expect him to do that one. Bro, I'm stupid, dog. Hold up. Please work. Please. Shit. Gah! Oh! I could have been the sauciest in the land, but my brain cells are just only at 3 capacity, unfortunately. This is unfortunate for me. All right, this is it. You ready? Move to the right. Where's my right, bro? I don't even know. Get off. All right, bitch. Watch what happens. Let me go. Ow. All right, there's a whole bunch of mashing. One, two, three. Get off me! Ah! Oh, shit. All right, no. I'm here. One, two. What's going on? Nobody knows. Hold this, and then do... Okay, that... Okay, go over here. I think when I do the kicky, I can cancel it, right? So boom. Do this. Do the kicky. F***ed it up. Yeah, you love to see it. I gotta do something different or I'm gonna die. Ooh. Oh, I didn't know you could use it like that. Okay, interesting. Over here. My block, excuse me? Alright, do something. One, two. No! That was kind of nice if that connects. I'm not even mad at it. Oh. It's hard to be mad at it. Yeah, this was a fight of two people that are ass. I lost every one of my rank matches. I think I genuinely need one of the homies that plays this game to teach me. So let me know down below, out of any of the My Hero content creators that you know that plays it like that you would like to see. Help me out, because this was not acceptable. I don't know if I like this one. I want to keep on playing this game. I just got to get good at it, bro. And maybe I could do it on my own, but I think I can get there a lot faster if someone can teach me.